kasiya pa na ye ebo na enuya etutu niye ma sheki tu mi bi o ba bi o anyway fina na ya bo atenchan future na baba Christy I see enough is enough onyamija fire Easter Sunday special and then hear more music less talking but then me new wedding come kakra bi e be interview me with your sister Priscilla na se obe kaya Vera Ora sex video bi echo I want it e be na Facebook ni ade yani yenu yaba na be kasa the man in the center of controversy the truck driver yes I know I want it na ya ya hwana na hey for the walk come be the first one video dey babo ntin yenu yaba na be chechim she is not a porn star as being alleged on social media by a section of the video bloggers nana yabo ntin Only Obapa Christy, see enough is enough. Onyamija, new music from Nene Abuati in Blazing UK. Labraman Sound Radio, coming to you from the city of Bronx in New York. Your presenter is your Nene Fiyaji Mokufu, but the show is on the run. Live every Sunday, 4 p.m. to 6 p.m. After that, Frank will also come with the program African Beat. Stay tuned, be blessed, don't go away. Be part of this wonderful entertainment show. We'll be talking more sports today. Englishman Anthony Joshua won yesterday. He beat Joseph Parker. Now the header is to clear. And that one will be America's famous undefeated heavyweight champion, WBC King Kong, Deontay Wilder. Starbucks in the bed, Nepal. Yabakoin. They're coming up in South Africa. They're coming up in my own Ghana, Buko Marina, to be precise, or where? In America. And for your information, Anthony Joshua yesterday said he will not come to America to fight Deontay Wilder. Possibly in the UK, Cardiff. Home sweet home. A fear if you. A teacher winner. And I have what? Or say that enough is enough. Oh, yeah, me, Jack. Easter come on, Amaro done. Hey, damn, what is what started? Firework party, parties, I see. Victor Kwame, I'm very happy Easter to you, my bro. Boston Jill, happy Easter, my sweet lady. What's up, baby girl? Nice girl. Mami Sophia Usu, I'm doing well, mommy. Did you have a call here? Onyamija coming from Nane Abuate. Next will be Selena Boate. Jassia de Kese. That's in the Fifi. Kuranti Bibi Abokodia. And then first April full back and I'll send me a material. I still need to work it, what things are and see if the authenticity of the stories valid before I say because it was a bit strange coming from Australia and it is first April so sometimes it can be April full. I'm here to question with authorities in Australia to find out if the alleged story is true that some Ghanaian journalist has been detained in Australia. I had a voice for one of the journalists, but it can be a proof. Hey, Ghana, for no, no. Hey, Mudiabo. Ghana, for Mudiabo. Yeah, you're here, you're here. Okay, you're here, find out.